March's Reading Month, and the district will be collecting books for a district-wide book drive.
Look out for boxes at the front entrance of your school from March 13th to 23rd.
New and used K-12 books will be accepted and much appreciated.
We'll be sorting through these books and passing them to the elementary, middle school, and high school libraries.
Excuse me.
Shh. TSD wants to read.